the word finished is translated
tetelestai,
meaning to totally complete.
All right.
Bringing a thing to perfection.
Yes.
Okay. Example. Don't want to lose you.
All right.
Example. Think of the difference between those two as the end of a race.
Uh-huh.
The winner accomplishes.
Yes.
Teleo. The win. But still wants to take a victory lap, still has to get up on the platform, and still has to receive the medal.
Right?
He has to tell us that.
And
all the evidence of his finishing first is to tell us that. Or think of closing when you buy a house.
Uh-huh.
You close on the house.
Uh-huh.
You start talking about you sold the house.
Yeah.
But you haven't to tell us that until you pack and move.
Right.
Yeah.
You follow?
Yeah.
So what happened between John 17:4 and John 19:30? What happened between the accomplishment, teleo, and the to tell us that?
Right.
Okay.
What happened between the antecedent and the pronoun?
Okay.
John tells us how Jesus ran the victory.